Carnival and celebrity come here sometime. And then we got on the other port where we have Royal Caribbean and Norwegian. Unfortunately, we don't have no ship down there today. So y'all only here by yourself today.
Oh, that'd be nice.
Yeah, so it's not too much people to do. But usually we have four ships sometime. But that's not gonna happen this one. This one is very slow for us here on the island. And next month too, that July started picking in and then let's start booking a little more tour. Yeah, and they make some good chocolate there.
That's Chris. In the morning, he'll post every morning. He wakes up like 5:20 in the morning.
No, I wouldn't have taken that out until the
morning. So he just said, I wanted to ask.
All right, I'm going to take everybody from here at 3 o'clock. Okay. 3 o'clock my time, okay?
So that is.
And what is your time now?
Kim? 3 o'clock my time, not your time now, okay?
What's your time?
Right now it's 14 minutes to 9. Okay?
We get in reverse too.
Hey, hey!
That is
3 o'clock your time on the ship, 3 o'clock my time.
You got by 5.
Yes, you'll be there a long time before. Y'all wanna leave earlier? Anybody want to leave before 3?
Are you guys worried about making the ship on time? So they
can move at
2 o'clock?
Yeah, as long as they want some chocolate.
Can I get them at the chocolate?
So at 2 o'clock, we can 3 o'clock. The ship's on time.
That's better. 2 o'clock.
2 o'clock our time.
Yeah, okay. 2 o'clock my time.
2 o'clock.
It'll be 3 o'clock your time.
3 o'clock. And you're going to be
right here. Right here. I'm going to take you to see. I'll have to show you around. Alright,
y'all.
Windows are not going to bother you without any permission. You got nice shade.
you go. Okay, I'm coming.
He's bringing him up. Look, aren't they the coolest thing? You taking it a video? Yeah.
You want me to stop it anytime? Look at that.
And if it looks out of focus, you can always tap on the screen.
It looks perfectly in focus. I want to touch him. I want to hold him here.
You want to hold him?
Does it feel slippery?
No.
No, he.
It does grip.
Yeah. Tickles. Doesn't it tickle? Did you see it?
You wanna see it?
Ladies, did you see it?
The starfish. Oh, he's moving.
Probably happy to be back in the
water. Right. Do they...
Thank you.
Come on, bye now.
From down there, Jose?
Hey,
yeah.
Ooh, baby, I love you.
too, babe. Did you see anything?
Oh yeah, I see all the fishes, man. It's pretty cool.
Thank you.
Check in, and we got the other one on the east end. You can use the card there. The
inside that, go swim, you just can't. This is the Utilla Drain that takes you across one of our smaller island. That's the ferry. You see, we have three more islands to go down with Roatan. We got Roatan, Binaca, which is a smaller version of Roatan. We got Utilla, which is no cars over there. The ferry goes across 1 hour, once a day, 40 minutes ride. And then we got Hog Island, that my grandfather never was raised about way back in the day when it first started. But now we call it, in Spanish, we call it Cayos Cochinos. So you go over there now.
Thank you. why I'm here.